Welcome to the 2025-1 Schrödinger release. Let's take a quick tour through the suite's latest innovations and improvements. New in 25-1 is the full release of the kinase conservation analysis panel. Combining sequence and complex structural information, the panel is used to rationalize kinase selectivity challenges, such as identifying promising selectivity handle residues to modulate ligand kinase selectivity, which can then be tested with FEP plus residue scanning. Also new in 25-1 is the full release of the mixed solvent MD panel for identifying cryptic binding pockets. The panel allows for the setup and analysis of mixed solvent MD simulations with customizable visualizations in Maestro, providing a clearer understanding of potential binding sites on protein surfaces, including the assessment of druggability of competitive and allosteric binding sites. We see several improvements to various FEP plus panels and workflows. Similar to relative binding FEP plus in the previous release, now absolute binding FEP plus can also display per residue energy decomposition plots and help in pinpointing the energetic contributions of specific residue ligand interactions to the overall binding free energy. FEP plus residue scanning now generates structure output that can be viewed within Maestro. And in maps with a large number of compounds, one can now easily identify disconnected submaps, simply by right-clicking on the table header to enable the submap number column. Then sorted, one can clearly see and select the number of nodes disconnected from the main map. In Jaguar spectroscopy, we see improved NMR spectra predictions by identifying magnetically inequivalent nuclei. And over in biologics, one can now perform high-throughput antibody prediction using machine learning suitable for batch modeling of thousands of structures. These are just a handful of the new updates in the 2025-1 Schrödinger release. For a full list of new features, visit schrodinger.com/new features.